Her name's Apple, and I play with her.